Whose idea was this and why?
Who you think did it?
EJ?
It's EJ. It was EJ's idea.
Uh-huh.
Oh, it was.
No, that's who they think.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay, let them know.
It was my baby Whitney idea. And it's shocking to a lot of people because they swept it down. Either he talked her into it or it was my demanding ass idea. And it wasn't. It was all her.
I was cheating or
yeah, or he was doing something alone. We just all came together.
No,
boo.
No. No, I've been bi my entire life, like low key. And wanting her for a long time.
Yeah,
I got her.
That's what they don't really know. So that's gonna shock a lot of people. Cause I swear they just swept and down that she was least expected.
Yeah, that's a good question.
She had them first.
I was with them first and her second and me third and her fourth and me fifth.
I wasn't right at the time. My man wasn't right. I was.
And that's okay because you got it together.
But I got it together though.
Hey, that's okay.
How do you keep the balance? Having a girlfriend and a boyfriend is like you gotta balance a lot of fucking emotion.
That's number one. That's flat out number one. It do come with a lot of emotions. That's mainly, I don't think it's jealousy
and
at
it's
all.
Not, it's not. No, it's not. I promise it's not that.
We don't go through that. But emotions, no. Like. That's guaranteed of GP.
We each other's biggest hype man, though. Like, if I see something that I know is going to look, like, so nice on her, I'm buying that shit. Like, my baby's going to look so cute. And she know I can't lay my baby here. She's like, come here, babe. I'm going to get your baby here. Like, it's not no, like, we want each other to look good. It's nothing like that going on.
I think we...
But we... I'm emotional.
I think we balance it because of me. I ain't going to even lie to y'all. She's because emotional. She not emotional.
She's a gangster.
I'm more so laid back.
I'm not a gangster.
It's like it isn't hard to please two women, especially because of
you
my
can,
attitude.
And be honest. You can be honest.
It's not hard. It's not hard at all, actually. It's pretty easy to me. It's just
he know how to shut us up and sit up, and listen to what I gotta say.
Right,
I was up last night. I had to get
she
my ass out.
So
I'm like, bro, what?
I did it. It's easy.
And it made it a lot easier and better, too. I'm like, okay, no, I'm not mad anymore.
It's easy. We just gotta, it's just communication.
You just need a real ass nigga.
The key is communication and comprehension. That's it. That's my favorite two words. That's all. Communication and comprehension.
Yeah.
That's how you balance it out.
Yeah. He's good at making us talk things out, which is nice.
That's like the biggest.
So we're not going to be mad. And that's, I love that. I'm just comfortable. I feel like
we can be ourselves. So that's another big thing because...
I gotta be something I'm not. I don't feel like, I just feel comfortable. Like, this is home, I'm chilling, we watching TV, we doing normal, regular stuff. Y'all think we just got legs in the air.
Right, that's
the point too, but we don't just
do that. We not just doing that. Watching movies, doing normal stuff.
Regular stuff.
It ain't what y'all
binding.
Do. Yes.
Yeah. One of my questions was, did y'all have threesomes before or is this something new?
Something new.
Yeah, something new.
Something new. We never, ever
this is so different.
Had a threesome ever. So, that answers your question. That's crazy because we haven't.
We have never had a threesome.
No.
To be clear.
We did that as in joining
never had
the
party.
It was never.
Before this. So.
My question is, how y'all gonna do this around y'all kids? Like, what y'all gonna tell them or y'all not going to do it around them? And my whole thing is, I don't think we're doing nothing around our kids that we shouldn't be doing. Like, I feel like it's more complete. Like, we're all a family. Like, that's all. I don't think it's a big deal. Like, y'all making it seem.
I got the same
like
question.
Like, it's something around our kids. Like, it's bad or something.
Like
yeah,
just...
do y'all downplay it around
right,
kids.
Like...
And we don't.
We don't. It's just
but, I mean,
natural.
We're not... Yeah. having sex at, like, right. anyway in front of our kids. Right. Our kids get put to bed, they go to sleep, and then we have our grown up alone time. Like, I don't understand.
And they love it. Like,
and she's not nobody new. My kids know exactly who she is. Her kids know exactly who I am. It's not like this is a stranger I brought around my kids.
Yeah.